What's up, everybody? Quentin Cummings here for Q in the Morning. Today is Monday, August 15th, 2016. I'm so grateful to be back with you guys, man. I missed you guys last week. I tell you, we had a great week last week talking about Empower You, and I really pray that the blessings of God has been with you, and I pray that you were empowered by Lee Lott, by Dedrick Leonard, by LaVisha Cummings, by Jonathan Allen, and just by everybody we had on the show last week, by Pastor Jeff Horn. I really pray that you were empowered, and I really pray that God has been working in your life, and you have seen that from the things that they have given you, that you have been empowered. And today I'm excited to introduce our new series talking about freedom, being free. And I tell you, man, some of us are so bound in religion, some of us are so bound in different things that we have been taught over the years, but I'm so grateful to introduce this series about being free. I tell you, we serve a God who wants us to be free. The Bible says in John 8:36, it says, "If the Son therefore shall make you free, ye shall be free indeed." And I want to encourage you today that it doesn't matter how things may seem. It doesn't matter what may be going on in your life. And it doesn't matter how long something has been going on in your life. Again, the word says, "Who the Son sets free, if he therefore has set you free, you are free indeed." And I'm grateful today that most times, you know, people like to consume us to what we used to do. People like to consume us to how things used to seem. But I'm grateful today it says, "If he therefore has set you free," that means he has set you free. That shows you are free indeed. So don't let people bound you to how they feel you should be free. Don't let people bound you to your past. But my peer, my friend, my brother, my sister out there today, understand that God has set you free, and you can walk forward in the destiny and the purpose that God has for your life. So I'm excited today to let you know that you are free. You're free from bondage. You're free from everything. You're free from homosexuality. You're free from lesbianism. You're free from perversion. You're free from everything that comes against God. And I'm grateful today that everything that the enemy has meant for bad to bound you, I'm grateful that God has turned around for your good to free you. And I'm excited to talk about this series of freedom this week, and hope you join me all this week at 11 a.m. I really hope that message will be a great one for you, friends. Have a great Monday. Today is the top of the week, and I hope that the blessings and the peace of God be with you today. We love you so much here with the love of the Lord. We don't go by what we see, but we go by what we believe. Have a great day.